speak student!
Word problem inequalities, a la Shmoop. On vacation in the Galapagos, your worst fear comes true. Zombie tortoises strike. You can see at least 3,000 of them shuffling toward you. If Z represents the number of zombie tortoises, how would you put this into an inequality? Here are your options. Well, the open part of the symbol should face whichever value is greater. Just like the gaping maw of the zombie tortoise opens wide, hungry for delicious brains.
I'll take what I can get.
Or an ankle, since they're pretty low to the ground. Anyway, the answer is B. Since Z is greater than or equal to 3,000, you want to put a line under the symbol. You need to get off the island. You know how zombies are slower than humans? Zombie tortoises are even slower than regular tortoises. You have a lot of time.
I'll have the...
You have at most 14 days before the zombies reach you. If D equals your days to live, notice the D there, how would you express this in an inequality? Here are your choices. Don't worry, we have plenty of time to break this down.
You sure about that?
At most can also mean 14 or fewer.
Missed him by that much.
B shows greater than, so that one's out. D is equals, so that one's out too. You could have fewer than 14 days, so you better play it safe. 14 or fewer also means that D is less than or equal to 14. So the answer is C. So you have 2 weeks before those zombie tortoises start munching away on your brain. Slow and steady may not win this race.
Uh-oh.
Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.